How do you execute stored procedures and functions using JDBC? Using callable statement interface, the stored procedure and the functions can be executed.